Today, God let me know that everything we have belongs to Him. We are possessors of everything, but stewards of nothing. The thing that make and God explained to me that I asked Him that. The Bible said the earth is the Lord and the fullness thereof. But do you know something? What make everything you have belong to God is that the oxygen you are breathing is the one that gave it to you. When He pulls His oxygen, you don't own anything again. Use your substance to serve God before the rapture trumpet sound, so that you won't regret. Save some of the money. Chop some. But don't spend on yourself more than you spend on God. Step into my covenant zone. I don't spend on myself in a year more than I can spend on the kingdom. It means that I cannot spend on myself more than the kingdom. It's a covenant. It is part of the covenant that has brought me where I am. Amen. If I spend 1,000 Ghana cedi a year on myself, I must spend at least 2,000 Ghana cedis on God. It might not be one sweep, but in accumulation, I have record. That is why I even give my tithe on check. So I can trace the record of what I have given in a year. Amen. Hallelujah. I started giving to God an offering at a certain point. I can't tell you where I am now. You will stop coming. You will stop serving God. I can't tell you where I am. I started. It has been a journey. But this has far. Do you know what that called? You are growing in giving. Grow in giving. And I saw that as God speak to me and I keep increasing it, He keep increasing my income. Bless Him. I saw. I can give you practical demonstration of it. I'm not lying to you. There are people who count the money in church so they know what I'm talking about. And I don't mix it. Between last year to this year, I say double it. And I step into it. Grow in giving. Amen. So out of the substance God has given to you and all kinds of things, there is something that is connected to what we do here on the altar. Most of the testimony that come to me, they say, and I close my bank account and I show this. Almost every 95% of the testimony is connected to something they gave.